similar glasses and pencils. Place the pencil as shown. Pour water one of the glasses. What do you see? The pencil appears bent at the boundary between the glass and water. Why it is so? This is another phenomenon of light, refraction.
It is the bending of light when light travels from one medium to another. You know that light, they are traveling, light rays are traveling straight line. They are traveling in straight line. It is known as rectilinear propagation of light. Rectilinear propagation of light. Light travels in straight path. But when light travels from one medium to another, look at this. This is the boundary between the media. This is the normal, here is the incident ray. So when light travels from one medium to another, its path gets deviated from its original path. Its path gets deviated from its original path. It can be towards the normal or away from the normal. These two diagrams represent the refraction of light. Here the light rays are traveling from one medium to another. And the light is traveling from one medium to another. In this diagram, the refracted ray. This is the refracted ray. This is the refracted ray. The refracted ray can be toward the normal or away from the normal. Anyway, these refracted rays are deviating from its original path. The light should travel in a straight path, but when light travels from one medium to another, it can deviate from the normal. It can be toward the normal or away from the normal. And this phenomenon of light is known as refraction of light. It is one of the basic phenomena of light.